This line seems too thin for the feet of the bench, so I'm going to make it a little bit wider. Take my lines, go from the edge of the bench on this side and draw a straight line down. Draw a straight line down. And then the back seat is going to go to here, straight down as well. What you'll start to see, these two should actually line up. If I was totally even, these would line up like a box. Now you can start to see your bench. So here's the seat of my bench, right? Here's the back of my bench. And here are the legs to my bench. Right, one, two, three. The other one is back here, but we really can't see it. Once I have my bench, I can add details to it. I'm gonna erase all these guidelines. All right, and then you should be able to kind of see where it is, and that's when you can go ahead and now you can just make the bench architecturally what you want it to look like. You know, you could make it have wooden handles, you could make it a metal bench, you could give it some details, texture by adding, you know, different types of lines to it. But now I have this bench. Sort of sitting. My park. If I were to draw wood or slats going back across the back of the bench, you would want those to go back as well like that. And it would give us the belief, right, that the bench is going back into the distance. Anything else that you choose to add is going to be completely up to you. And during our next class, we will start to add the park around it.